different. Yeah. Okay. Fine. Fine. We go again. Fine.
How would you describe your program at a birthday party?
Well, it's not pharmacy, it's pharmaceutical sciences, and we create new medicine and learn about the innovation in pharmacy instead of learning about the current medication, what they do and how to sell them.
What do you actually study and when you study pharmaceutical sciences?
Well, you study how to make a drug from the start, from finding a chemical compound, the different phases of human trials and clinical trials, and then finally getting it on the market.
You start from the very basic of chemistry, biology, and how the market actually works.
Why did you choose this bachelor's program?
I chose this bachelor's program because I didn't want to study pharmacy, because I wanted to go into research and not sell drugs that already exist.
And I really liked that it was so research oriented and really focused on group work, and it was also small. And I really like Utrecht as a city. I think it's really cute and very pretty.
Why did you choose Utrecht University?
Well, I really wanted to get into research, and Utrecht University is probably the best research university in Europe. So why wouldn't I like to choose the best option for me?
What is special, unique about the CPS program at Utrecht University?
We are a very small group of students, and you have a lot of contact with your professors.
It is probably unique by its research-oriented study program and by the amount of electives you can take in your lab in your second or third year.
What kind of work, research, can you do when you finish the CPS bachelor's?
From what I know, you can go into different fields relating to pharmacology.
However, the vast majority of people continue with their masters and also PhDs. So usually people go into the academic research career path. However, there's plenty of people that go into industry already after.
How do you fill your elective space?
Well, you can choose from a wide variety of electives. I'm only in my first year, so I have one. And I chose international relations because it's something very different. But I know further on I can do neuropharmacology-based electives, which I'm really excited for.
What master's program would you like to do after the bachelor's?
I'm not sure about it yet, but I think I'd like to do something to do with neuroscience or neuropharmacology, because I've always been more interested in that.
Yeah, same, because neuropharmacology was the reason why I chose to study this program.
What is your dream career path after this program?
Well, I really want to get into research, whether it be at university or in a actual pharmaceutical company.
What is a cool fact about pharmaceutical sciences?
Probably the amount of time and effort that goes into making a drug. It takes about 8 to 10 years from the start to when it's on the market. And the amount of investment that goes into it really makes you appreciate the drugs that are already on the market and what it's taken to get them there.